Even though it is officially her second season in the Women's EHF Champions League, the 19-year-old Milana Tazhenova is definitely enjoying her first season with Rostov Don under the guidance of Martin Ambros. The Russian centre-back scored 3 goals in a tight home win against Budućnost and showed that the future looks very bright for Rostov and Russia with regards to the playmaker position. Milana Tazhenova, our rookie of the round.